Okay, sounds like a plan. Let's do it. You want to fight with me on the bridge?
Well then, you fools, fly, fly, because I'm coming.
I guess I'm a mat.
And welcome to Golem Gates. Welcome back.
Harbinger, I guess? So, without further ado, we are on chapter 3. Find a way to the Golem Gate, positioned high atop the ruins of the past.
I am all ready. Let's go.
Hi, God.
The gates stand watch over their territory.
Alright.
But there are those that stand watch over them.
Good, 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 good.
It is time that you meet one.
I do what? Oh. Oh, Christ! Hi, Jesus. Is it you, Satan?
I know why you're here, Harbinger. I know why you've come back. This is my domain. You won't take it from me. If you are who you seem to be, come and find me. And I will destroy you.
I love his armor. His armor is so nice. I want his armor, please, boss. Can I take his armor? Oh, hi, Jesus. Hello. I am so impressed how this guy is standing. He's like, oh,
I really do not give a two shits about this entire thing.
Okay, flames, swap it. Pacifism, swap it for now. Giant strength. If I'm gonna get like the centurion, whatever that thing was, I think I'm gonna be fine. Okay, and swap the dogs because they're like, okay, but... All right, let's see what we're gonna get. Oh, literally, I got the card that goes along with this card.
So nice. So nice indeed.
Hi. Alright. Now what? This is a big ass map. Holy shit, it's really bloody big. Okay, time for my appearance. Jesus, teleport me. Thank you. Now what? I'm so impressed of the art style of this game and like the graphics in general. Like, the... Look at his cloak. How his cloak is reacting to the wind. It's so bloody nice. What the hell is happening? Oh great, bridges. Okay, this is gonna be fun.
There are four conduits.
Alright.
Capturing all the four conduits simultaneously to power the bridge.
Good. And okay, four. I get it. Four. Right. Let's roll with it. Let's go. Come on. No wasting time. Let's actually do something fun. Okay. Power up the objective. Yada, yada, yada. Okay. Come on, Harbinger. Let's bloody go. Also, I'm gonna summon you, stupid pigeon, because bloody reasons. Okay, you're gonna go to the middle. No, the pigeon's gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna send him first over here. In the meantime, I'm gonna go and I think I have to capture those things. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. Well, actually, no point because I'm not getting any power at the moment, so that's not nice. Okay, is there like something over here guarding this? No. Okay, so apparently the enemy can spawn units from here and here and maybe here. Okay, I need to take that thing out very soon. Right, let's capture the first thingy because I need power. More power. Oh, okay. Need troops. I wanted to go to combat. Guess what? I cannot because bloody reasons. Hold attack, okay, you don't have a special ability. Okay, kill the... Thank you. Alright, capture this. Alrighty, so I think I'm gonna need some turrets over here. Because we need to like defend my position. So, they're gonna be coming from this side. Let's place like a turret... No, guys, I need you like to reveal place for me. Come on, get over here. Gonna go. Not this. This. Okay, I'm gonna put like flame towers in the middle. Okay, you guys go, because apparently the Harbinger won't generate like cards if he's like moving. So, I'm gonna send the bird. The one over here died, but I don't think there's like any enemy over there. I hope. Okay, I need troops. Okay, I need to wait for energy because I cannot spawn them. I'm not getting any power out of this. Why? More power, please. Okay, the bird literally died before I can like actually see something. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, let's just go and conquer this. Hi guys, how are you? Morning! Okay, come closer, come closer, come closer. Come on, there you go. Oh, I killed my own troops as well. Whoops! Whoops, that was not planned. Right, get those guys. Ah! Okay, so nothing is guarding this thing, and I have managed to... Oh, I've captured both of them by mistake. Okay, good to know. Right, let's capture this thing now. And I kinda need to secure it. Also, mines. I can place a mine over here.
Sweet. Right, 2 points have been secured. The left side and the right side. They are now generating resources for me. So let's actually go and investigate what's like over here.
Okay, this is a generator and this is like a force field. So I'm guessing it's gonna be like towers over here. I mean, like, come on. That has to be the thing. So, I'm just gonna go over there and I'm gonna annihilate the living shit out of him. Just like bloody that. Okay, have more turrets, but I'm gonna leave them for now as they are. Okay, what do we have over here? Hello, good morning! No turrets? Well, I'm disappointed. Oh! Okay, no turrets because they are attacking me from this side. Okay, good to know. Right, summoning those guys. Okay, let's send a meteor over here. Hello, how are you? You just keep spawning units out of thin air. This is cheating, you know? It's really bloody cheating. Bloody hell. Okay, I can take this conduit, but have to protect my base first. Then you're gonna see. Yo, guys! He's still fucking alive. God damn it. And also, no turret on this side? Really disappointed. Okay, claiming this thing. This thing has been claimed. We're gonna claim this one as well. Very soon. Okay, I need like a bunch of troops over here, actually, you know? Okay, I'm gonna send those guys over here. Bridge power at 50%. Nice! Alright, so the bridge is gonna probably rise over here, right? Oh, it's also gonna rise over here. Okay, which side I should try to attack? I don't know, I'm just gonna go through the front door because fuck no.
Oh, look! A destroyer! Lovely!
I'm just sitting here for like the past few minutes and I'm just like generating more and more troops. Okay, this thing is secured. My Harbinger got like 50% HP because of like sudden attack, but I like just push it back with a little bit of an issue. So, the final conduit I need to take is this one. I've sent the dogs already in. Okay, I have towers now. I'm just gonna like keep deploying defenses around. And like if something bad's gonna happen, I just hope to push them back. Alright. Oh shit! It's the blob. No! Why, Mr. Blob? I like it, you. Why you have to do this thing with me? Okay, the army is ready. This is the biggest army I have ever created in this game so far. Crap, Mr. Blob is winning. Mr. Blob, stop doing that. You need to burn. I don't want to do this thing to you, but oh shit, come on, guys. Guys. I think I have to send like a regular army over here. Crap. Okay. Oh, okay, this thing is about to get claimed. There you go.
My army is ready, overseer. Let us continue the march on the Golem Gate.
Guys, what the hell is this thing? I have a bad feeling about this bar over here. Right. Bridge at 100%. I am so ready. Power the bridge. I did. Open up. I'm coming in, motherfuckers. Prepare yourselves. Yeah, just as I thought, bridge opens on this side as well. Crap. I have a bad feeling about this. Do what? Okay. Sounds like a plan. Let's do it. You want to fight with me on the bridge?
Well then, you fools. Fly. Fly, because I'm coming.
Have you ever saved the Golden Armada from StarCraft? Let's just say that they can piss themselves when they're gonna see me, because they won't be able to even touch me. Look at this monstrosity. Oh, the motherfucker is creating like swarm units, I think. So like cheap unlimited units basically. What's this red bar over here? What is this thing? No idea what this thing is. Should I be worried about that thing? I hope not. Things are flying left, right, and center. Many bodies, but I'm not seeing a thing. I love the graphics in this game, man. Like, the graphics are like so bloody cool. Okay, stop spawning. Stop spawning. Like, honestly, just stop spawning. Okay, I need to like deploy more turrets. There I go. Okay, you guys keep moving. No, I'm trying to select you. Excuse me. Keep moving forward. Come on. Come on. Come on. Keep moving forward. Come on. Oh! The hell is this thing? Hey, come back! Have fun with me! Motherfucker! You wanted to fight and now you're retreating? Really?
Well then, think again. You are not going anywhere, dipshit. Because I'm gonna burn you alive.
Like hot knife through butter! Holy shit! Nothing is gonna stand against the Golden Legion.
Well, I maybe expect for this shit.
His health! His health is melting! He's melting! His base is melting! His dignity is melting! Everything is melting! He summoned more troops! Well, too late! Bye-bye! You don't say!
Swarmed to death! Nice! Mission results, well, tell me more!
Main objective. Yeah, I know I did that thing! It was so easy! New reward, ooh! Give it to me! Wait, three orbs? I always got like three orbs? I don't think so. Okay, and open up! Card! Points and... Oh, what's this? Ooh, bonus objective. What? A seal waits off the beaten path. Oh, I hate fucking hidden objectives. Nanolock. Oh, lock control. Okay, that's nice. Elite hunters. Ooh. Okay, I don't know what the hell is with the hidden objective. I kind of like wonder, can I try to do this thing once again? Alright! So this has been Golem Gate. I don't know what this thing is. No idea. I think this is like a currency. Like heroes in Hearthstone, for example. Like the dust thingy. I think I can make cards out of this thing. I don't know. I'm gonna probably try to find out more about this thing. I know I'm not playing this game like super often, but I really, really, really enjoy it. Like, this is a really good game. Though, like, the missions are short. That's one thing. The game is mostly focused on multiplayer. That's another thing. But the graphics are just, like, astonishing. The body animation, when they actually, like, die, just, like, fly around, is so bloody nice. I only wish that they would have more FPS during recording, because the game is, like, really, really hard on my PC. Like, my PC is fucking melting, just like that stupid base. But still, all in all, enjoying the shadow of this game, and if you want to try it yourself, the link to it, as always, in the description below. For now, though, I think I'm gonna cut it as it is over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. Thanks a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.